disengage the blades. You can see that's where I cut from, right up back through there where the pole is. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, but I got the Bronco here, the Troy built Super Bronco. See, this thing's dirty. Got bugs flying on my legs. I'm just going to do a little bit over here near the trailer. I'll worry about this part later on. I'm just trying to get some of this area back here cleaned up. I got it set here on 3 inches. But you can see where the lines were last time, where I cut it. See the lines here. I did my neighbor's yard just now. We got the field over here. But I'm gonna start it back up and I'm gonna go back down and do it a couple times so y'all can see. One thing I hate about this yard is that it's very unlevel. This yard is very unlevel. It's a bunch of humps in the ground and it doesn't cut very evenly whenever there's humps and hills in the yard. But yeah, so let me get this situated and I'll be right back. Let me engage the blades. I did so far. this yard is very unlevel.
You see, I missed some right there. ready. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just cut straight across now. We'll try to cut straight across.
I might have to move over some.
See all of what I did. You can see the lines. I'm still getting better at doing the lines. Sometimes I get confused and I mess up my where I'm mowing at, and the lines get all jacked up. And like I said, this yard's all humpy. There's hills and then there's bumps in the ground, holes in the ground. So what I'm going to do now is, I'm going to continue to mow where I first started, right over here to the light pole over there, or the power pole. I think that's what that one is. It's the power one. There's one there. We got one, two, three poles. What in the world was that? It's all sweat. I was like, what in the world? But yeah, everything's looking good. I did the front yard, I did this backyard, I did the neighbor's front yard, I did his backyard, I did the ditch over there. I'm not worried about the ditch in ours right now. It's not, the grass is not that high. But yeah, this mower's been good so far. I just hope any of the neighbors don't mess with my mower. That'd be damn sure piss me off. I got the warranty, and if I get a police report, I'll be saying, y'all need to repair my shit or give me a replacement. My neighbors fuck with my shit. But let me see how much gas I got left in there. Wow. I'm just about on E for empty. I believe I am. I think I am. I'm just about on E. I got just a little bit of gas left. I don't even know how much is in there. I can't even really tell. Let me open up the... Yeah, I'm on E. So I need to take my ass back over to the... to the building over there. But yeah, that's it for now. Later on, I'll do the rest. So I'll catch y'all later.